Welcome, 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 family, to Giselle's Kitchen. All right, family, I know you are looking at collard greens, okay? I just finished harvesting the collard greens in our garden, and they are soaking in water, and I am in the process of cleaning them. I'll be doing that as soon as I'm done with this video. But this is the second harvest. I'm sorry, guys, I didn't get the opportunity to show you the first harvest, but this is the second harvest of the collard greens, guys. I have a few more collard greens left in the garden, but because I'm redoing everything back there, it'll be on hold for now until I get all the materials that I need. We will be harvesting more collard greens. We will have more collard green seeds. I want to have way more than I did this time around. They were so delicious, guys. I'm gonna show you Instant Pot. Guys, if you do not have an Instant Pot in your life, I suggest you go and buy one immediately, family. I won this. I never win things, guys. I won this on Cooking with Doug. He's a YouTuber. He showed you so many different gadgets that he has in his home on cooking. Go check him out, Cooking with Doug. And he has a lot of giveaways. And I won this brand new Instant Pot. Isn't it beautiful? Look at that. Look at that. It was supposed to be a used Instant Pot, but you know what? Things happen for a reason. That's a long story. But anyway, brand new, guys, and I love it. So I was using the bacon for something. I was cooking bacon, and of course, all the fat and all the grease, all that good stuff, I used it with the collard greens, and I used no meat. Usually I'll use like turkey smoke. Meat, I didn't even need to use it. I just used the bacon alone, and guys, it was mwah, perfecto. It was so delicious, and the taste compared to the store is just completely different. This is what I'm talking about, growing your own food organically. Beautiful. All right, family. Also, look, we harvest. This will be the second red peppers that we harvest in our garden. Look at that. Cute little thing, right? And it does taste great with the food, you know, whatever food that you decide to cook with green peppers. Delicious, family. Delicious. So I just wanted to come on and do a quick video just to share with you guys what I just harvested in the garden. I got to get back out there before it rains and do some more gardening. All right, guys, don't forget to hit that bing, that bell for notifications when I'm on to do another video. Please make sure you share. Sharing is caring. And please hit that like button, guys. I hope that this was helpful for you. Also, family, I know you're like, what are you going to do with these greens? I am getting ready to can them, okay? I have to do the process of that. I'll try to see if I can do a video to show you guys, all right? All right, guys, I'll see you on the next video. Bye.